morning, chickies.
We made right there. I was just thinking of just staying here, maybe throwing it behind that big rock right there.
For last year was up.
It was way high. It's yeah. Low.
There was no way we could get across it.
I felt like I was gonna go over back there because when I hit those rocks,
because we're in four wheel drive still.
I was going just a little bit too fast, and I went to turn it, and it just jerked me around. It wants to go. He hates it. He says it's the tires.
It is.
So whatever it is, I hate it too.
Plus, it's a Polaris, so it's like a double whammy.
Sorry, I held y'all up on the highway. It kept dying on me.
Just all depends. I don't care.
I think it'd be worth trying it. Maybe we can get over to that other side. I mean, you can. But we'll find out if we can.
Well, you guys should be able to. It's fucking, it's, I don't think it's that deep.
Way down.
Huh?
It's way down.
It's way down. I was really surprised.
Okay. Just follow me.
Stand up on the seat. We're good.
So we're with our friends today. He got a new dredge and we're giving it a shot. We just got it everything hooked up and got it running, trying to break in the motors. It's got two Hondas on it. It's a nice dredge, but just trying to make a few last adjustments while the motors get broke in, and then we're gonna see what we can find. There's gold in that there river. This water's freezing. My job, just watching the dredge while he tucks up rock and making sure it doesn't get clogged up. With this big thing, I don't think it'll get clogged up. It's time for a little snack. We brought a couple burgers. We're cooking them on the jet boil. And yeah, we're gonna get back at it. It doesn't look like it's going very well. There's a lot of overburden and the water's really fast, so it's a little hard right now. So yeah, we're just gonna take a break, get some meat, enjoy the sun and the beautiful scenery.
Walking like a 90-year-old man in the water.